11-year-old Kayla Radovich is wearing special glasses to treat nearsightedness, also called myopia. She's part of an ongoing pilot study evaluating the effectiveness of the new spectacles.
There was absolutely no change. Looks great.
Kayla is just starting middle school, but she got her first pair of glasses in the first grade.
6 months later, starting second grade, they did the vision testing at school and she did not pass. The rate her eyes were changing, it was kind of scary.
Myopia is a defect in the way that images are processed on the back of the eye. Everybody's eye, when they're little, starts out a little bit too short, and then it's supposed to grow to the proper length and stop. So myopia is actually a disease of abnormal growth of the eyeball.
Kayla's special glasses are made in Seattle and designed to blur her peripheral vision to help slow down the growth of her eyeballs. Kids in her class notice that something is different about her glasses.
They say, like, your glasses are really dirty. And I say, well, actually, it's just the grid on my lenses.
This line right here.
Without her special glasses, Kayla says it's a lot harder to see.
It's a lot blurrier, and I can't see everything very well.
Don't blink.
I put them on, and it's all clear again.
Everybody's myopia is really caused by the same kind of thing. Looking at things, television, computer screens, iPads, you know, all those things. An increased kind of emphasis on, scholastics, all those things where we spend all this time with something in front of our eyes is an abnormal stimulus that causes the eye to grow too long.
Myopia can't be reversed and in severe cases can cause blindness. But for kids like Kayla, whose eyes are measured each visit, it does appear the glasses are preventing her myopia from getting worse.
And so in the long run, the idea is that just catch it early and stop it then.
If you're a parent and want to reduce the risk of myopia for your child, get them outside more and limit screen time. Make sure an eye test is part of your child's routine checkup, and keep in mind that children between 7 and 11 are more susceptible to myopia progression. It's also when kids are more likely to need glasses. From the UW Medicine Newsroom in Seattle, this is Megan Clark.